Direction in your soul is what we need.